Ashok was appointed Chairman and Managing Director of Ratnagiri Refinery and Petrochemicals Ltd in November last year. He had an outstanding record during his three-year stint at Indian Oil Corporation Ltd. In 2016-17, IOCL went on to record a 70% rise in net profit to 19,106 crore. It is Ashok's responsibility not only to build RRPL, but also to equip it to face the next decade.